Hello, my name is Damian Burgos, and today I'm going to show you how to set up and print from a Ricoh Follow You printer. We'll begin by first adding the printer to your Mac. Open System Preferences. Click the Printer and Scanner category. Click the plus to add a printer and choose the IP tab. The IP address is going to be 192.168.244.150. The protocol is going to stay the same. The queue is going to be Follow You BW. The name is also going to be Follow You BW. The location is based on your school. In this case, we're in the bowling building. And press Add. I'm now going to show you how to add the Follow You color printer. Click the plus, add printers or scanner. IP address is also going to be 192.168.244.150. The protocol is going to stay the same. The queue is going to be Follow You Color. The name is also going to be Follow You Color. The location is based on your school. And press Add. And you're all set. You added the Follow You printers to your computer. Go to any printer in the building with your BPS ID card. On the home screen of the printer, tap the PCC icon. You will see a login screen. Tap your BPS ID card on the card reader. The printer will ask you to log in for the first time. Tap the ID field and password field to enter your BPS ID. Note, the save button is on the upper right of your screen as you enter your ID.
Now I'm going to show you how to print and scan.
Choose the Follow You BW or Follow You Color printer from your computer anytime you need to print. It doesn't matter which printer you're going to. All of the printers in the building will work with the Follow You printer. Walk up to any printer in the building and select the PCC icon. You will see a login screen. Tap your BPS ID card on the card reader. Select Release All to print everything or Follow You to select individual jobs. To scan, push the Scan to Me button. Place your document on the tray and push Scan on the screen. The document will be scanned and emailed to you immediately.
I'm now going to show you how to add the printer on a Windows device.
Click the Start button on the bottom left and enter /bowlingprint into the search box and click Enter. A window will open with two icons. Click right on the Follow You BW icon and select Connect. A box will pop up and install the printer automatically. Repeat step 2 for the Follow You color. Close this box when both printers are installed. Click the Start button again and go into Printers and Scanners. Optionally, we recommend that you right-click one of the new Follow You printers and select as default.
Thank you so much for watching. If you have any trouble, please call the service desk at 617-635-9200.